A resume a mile long. Two-time Hall of Famer. One of WWE's most dominant champions. He is immortal.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California. Weighing in at 303 pounds, the immortal Hogan.
So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns.
Not to mention he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s.
WWE Universe is going crazy!
I don't understand why all this hot-dogging and grandstanding already. The match hasn't even begun yet.
Don't you know, Corey, Hogan feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. It's going to power him through this match. And by the way, what you going to do when Hulkamania runs wild on you? That's pretty good, right?
No, terrible. At least you and Hogan have the same hairline. Well, Mustafa Ali promises you will not forget his name.
And his opponent from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali!
Once consumed with retribution, he has now returned to the light.
And Corey, he is now more motivated than ever.
The red and yellow only grows stronger. He needs to be prepared.
But can you ever truly be prepared for Hulkamania to run wild on you, brother?
You can feel the electricity fill the air when Hulk Hogan's in the ring.
Hulkamania is running wild, Michael. You'd be hard-pressed to find anyone in the WWE locker room who hasn't been influenced by Hulk Hogan. He's the perfect combination of charisma, physique, and power. Truly a living legend.
Well said, Byron.
Off to the outside.
Oh, man, he's ready to go. What's he going to do?
Thinking of going high risk. Here we go. Full head of speed. Suicide dive!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
And he's able to counter.
Foot to the gut.
Big punch finds its mark.
What are we going to see here?
Well-placed knees to the hamstring.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. And determination of Ali got a bit challenged there.
Yeah, it looks like Hogan is feeling the power here. Brutal forearm.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Devastating elbow.
Elbow drops to the solar plexus.
Ah, straight to the face to finish it off.
Climax
makes the cover. Only a one count before the kick out.
Not getting the
two at this point has got to say something.
Hogan managing to get some control back now.
Could be a chance for Hulk to change the complexion of this match.
Hogan here asserting dominance.
Mustafa Ali is temporarily down.
Super kick!
Good night.
Chance to turn this thing around.
Stomp in the leg.
Oh, looks like Hogan's getting the Hulkamaniacs involved now.
Vicious right forearm.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Solid punch.
What are we about to see?
Ooh, knee right to the hands.
Makes it incredibly difficult to walk. The fairy tale's almost over. Ali's in trouble.
The beginning of the end. Incoming! Big leg drop, brother.
Can Hulkster clinch this one?
Calls the pin off with a rope break.
And he's saved by the ropes.
Oh my God!
Saw it was coming from Ali. Oh, what a right hook.
Kick right to the gut.
Recommendation from Ali.
These two trade encounters, an absolute masterclass. Shot to the midsection connects.
Jump right to the midsection.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every bit more detrimental than the last.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement. Hulk is lasered in. Could be looking for it. Someone check on Saxton.
Makes the cover.
Shoulder up right away.
What a kick out.
Now here we go.
Beautiful.
Swinging neck breaker.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here. You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in. Up high, running cross body! Throwing all caution to the wind.
Yeah.
Ali with some good timing here.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Oh, what a right hook. Lands a kick to the gut.
Uh-oh, headbutt.
Nothing fancy there.
The Hulkamaniacs are going wild now.
A little rope assistance.
Attacking the arm.
He breaks
the pin before a one count.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Ooh. Oh, what a right hook.
Over the pile of Hogan.
Oh, bear hug. Where the pin. Win for him here. Ali's flight plan just got altered tonight with that loss.
He'll rebound, don't worry.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. Hulk let his opponent know that things are about to run wild.